Care for a gospel track? Care for a gospel track?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Care for a gospel track? You're welcome. Care for a gospel track, anybody?
I'll take it. Appreciate you.
You're welcome.
For anyone that would repent of their ways and believe on him and the gospel which we preach, I encourage you today to repent of your ways. Don't be like these folk here in Luke 13, thinking that your sin is less than someone else's. For the Bible makes it very plain that we have all sinned, that we all deserve the wrath and the punishment of Almighty God. But God has made a way in Jesus Christ that you and I can escape that punishment. We can escape the fury of God. We can escape the wrath of Almighty God.
Care for a gospel track? Care for a gospel track? Have a good one.
God made a way in Jesus Christ that you and I can be forgiven of every sinful act, of every sinful deed, of every sinful thought that we have ever had. God made a way in Jesus Christ that we can be forgiven, but it is only through Christ and Christ alone that anyone will ever
care for a gospel track?
Sure.
Have a good one. Have a good one.
Jesus Christ is the only hope that you and I have. The secret of faith and the truth of life. Suffer the bread and die. for sinners, and the Bible makes it plain that we're all sinners, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. God commands his love toward us, and that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. He died.
Care for a gospel tract?
New juice. I mean, not new juice.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We can have everlasting life, but that life will only come from Jesus Christ. We'll come to the regenerating work of the Holy Spirit in the life of someone that has repented of their sins and trusted in the name and the work of Jesus.
For a gospel tract?
No, thank you.
There's none good.
Upon that cross that you and I would not have to suffer punishment. He took upon us. The Bible makes it plain. He that knew no sin became sin for us. Jesus Christ became sin. He deserved the punishment for his behalf, on all mine, and on behalf of everyone that will repent of our ways, believing the gospel. Jesus Christ, this gospel is the power of God.